I think we all knew that Disney had the money. I don't think we knew they had all the money. Because it seems like they basically bought all the trailers for the Super Bowl, and they put out a 2-minute trailer at the Super Bowl for Mulan. I don't know how much that costs, because the trailers at the Super Bowl are supposed to be either 30 seconds or a minute or less. Sometimes even 15, I think. And it's 5 milli for a 30 second spot, as far as I'm aware. So how much a two minute and two second trailer cost? I don't know if they're over-marketing this. I don't know if they're just scared and they don't know if it's gonna make a billy. And every Disney remake makes a billy, otherwise it's not really a success. The first Mulan was great, one of my favorite Disney films of all time, but it didn't exactly make a ton of money. It really didn't, surprisingly. But maybe with China this time around, which it didn't have last time, might make a couple hundred milli there, and it might end up making the big B, the $1 billion. So let's get to this trailer anyway, final trailer. I think, yeah, it makes sense. I don't know when it's coming out, but it's coming out pretty soon, I guess. Let's get to it anyway. Let's go. Nope, didn't work. Try again. There we go.
Close the gates!
6 of our northern cities have fallen in a coordinated attack. Their leader fights alongside a witch. Crush these murderers, Your Majesty.
Every family must contribute one man to fight.
Your war hero, you've already made many great sacrifices.
Is he gonna drop it? Don't drop it.
My father cannot fight, so I will take his place.
Ping, yeah.
The northern invaders will kill her.
If I expose her, our own people will kill her.
When we take the Imperial City, I will take revenge.
For my father!
Oh, what is your name, soldier?
Hua Jun, Commander, son of Hua Zhou.
You will now take the oath of the warrior.
Loyal.
Brave.
True.
Damn, that's no bueno.
Release!
Oh wow, it's coming out real soon.
You will die pretending to be something you're not.
Yet here I stand, proof that there is a place for people like us.
A girl threatens our plans.
A warrior.
That was a random little bit at the end there. Like, it was completely epic, and then it just turned into, like, Chinese folk music for a second there, at the end, for like 4 seconds. What's that? What was going on there? I don't know. You know, pretty good trailer though. It's rhyming. Somehow it's rhyming. I'm not sure exactly how, but it's happening. So yeah, we still got the anti-gravity evil doers, I guess, who can run up walls with the help of the witch, I would assume. I don't know. I just hope that they don't take all the levity out of this film. Like, Mulan was one of the funnier Disney films for me. And it seems like there's been no humor throughout any of the trailers, which doesn't fill me with hope, considering I know that they're not putting any of the songs into the film in terms of the actual storyline. Like, there's no musical songs in the film. They might be involved in the soundtrack, but they're not involved in the movie themselves, for the characters, which is annoying, but I understand why. Chinese audiences don't like that, and, you know, hundreds of millions of dollars are on the line, so you just do what you need to do. I guess that's basically the reason. But, you know, Mulan had this lightness to it, as well as an epicness, and I feel like they're just going with the epicness. And the funny moments between characters are not being addressed and not being included, which I think is a detriment to the film overall. Without that, you know, it's just a bunch of people in the army swinging swords, and that's not really super fun unless you add something else to it, some extra spice. So, I mean, it's coming out in 6 weeks' time. This is one of those Disney films that I'm going to go see. I didn't see Lion King. I didn't see Maleficent 2. I don't know why they decided to make a 2. I mean, it made $757 million, so I get why they made a number 2, but they didn't need to make a number 2 because the story didn't really deem them to make a number 2, but they made number 2 anyway. What else? Beauty and the Beast? Didn't see Beauty and the Beast? Didn't see Dumbo? Didn't see Aladdin. That's a big one. Like, me? Not seeing Aladdin? Aladdin, like, top 5 Disney films, probably? Not seeing Aladdin? Yeah. Yeah, maybe lost a bit of their shine. But if this is good, then you never know. It might entice me back to go and watch those older remakes. It's weird saying older remakes, considering, you know, they're new. But they're older than Mulan. But they're newer than the originals. Yeah. It's hard to match that stuff, you know? It's just iconic and classic. And I think maybe a positive is that they are being super different with the way they're structuring this film. By adding new characters and taking away my guy Li Shang. Like, man, did you see that, the broadness of him in those films? Like, it's ridiculous. I loved it. It was great. It was like, it was a great counterbalance to Mulan. Just getting rid of it, I don't like that either. But maybe different is a better way to go than too similar. So we'll find out. We'll find out in 6 weeks' time. Anyway, guys, if you did enjoy this video, please do like, share, comment, and subscribe to the channel down there. If you didn't, I'm being really quiet because it's really late. And you have to respect other people when they sleep. So just subscribe. If you don't, then Mulan herself will come after you, man. She has a sword. She has, you know, a sword. She doesn't have a lucky cricket. She doesn't have a dragon. She doesn't have Mushu flying about with her, running about with her. But she has a sword. You don't want that. You don't want that. It seems like she might actually have mystical powers in this as well, the way she's flipping and jumping. So just subscribe anyway to avoid that. Now, I've been Arrange of the Comic. You've been great. I'll see you next time. It's tomorrow. Make a video every day. Be making one for over 600 days. Not stop until we get to 10,000 subscribers. So subscribe. You never know. You might like the content tomorrow. But do come back tomorrow for some more quality, shitty content. Yes, indeed. There will indeed be more. Enjoy. Enjoy. It's a buffet. Take what you like. Say no to what you don't like. But subscribe. Yeah. Subscribe. See you tomorrow. Skadoosh.